Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, then Royal Elizabethan President, the First Lady, Mama Janet Kakaram President, distinguished heads of the East African region and beyond, allow me to thank you and our visitors for attending this celebration. Dear Excellency, permit me to briefly organize the visiting delegation led by Honorable Samuel Kukonga and Senator Margaret Kamau, together with eight other delegates who attended the National Prayer Breakfast.